Rapid City Police Department is looking for an escaped inmate. Kobe Sansosi ran from correctional staff following a medical appointment in Rapid City yesterday afternoon.
Sansosi is a 22-year-old Native American male who stands at 6'2" and weighs approximately 180 pounds. He is currently serving sentences for grand theft and possession of a controlled substance out of Pennington County.
If you see Sansosi or have any information on his whereabouts, you're asked to contact law enforcement immediately.